I am an unexpected variable.
I am an unexpected variable.
They won't know what hit them.
This won't take long.
If it's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get.
Victory will be mine.
A wise choice.
Do not underestimate patience and precision.
Try not to get in my way.
There have been worse ideas, I guess.
I've never been more ready.
We can do this.
Happy to see me? Happy to be here.
Well, this ought to be fun.
Someone's got to do it.
I won't let us down.
Let's not waste any time, then. I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me.
This won't take long.
Happy to see me? Happy to be here.
Chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy, and paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foscar Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Thank you. days.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll?
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Rebel death, Imperial victory.
Understood.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor. Online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Ah, the rest of the fleet is back from Alistair. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers. Transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
Not a problem.
Systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
No problem.
Follow down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage.
Customers are legitimate traders. You have no right.
Captain. The station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Sorry, Teresa. After all the run.
I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir, then what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown. Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Shooting down ties.
check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while. Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. Everyone needs a full supply of missiles. Should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters. Echo 5, wait, you two. Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus. We're not losing anyone else. Safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters. Echo 5, wait, you two. Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Ships are moving in. Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Lyndon. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back. Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
I'm being followed. Woo! Check this out!
Ready to go.
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
That was too close.
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan in the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that. That's half of them. Keep pushing. Send more ties soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Take the ties down.
Locked in range. Get ready.
data focused on us, not the convoy.
Starting another attack run.
Imperial fleet's firing at the convoy. The Raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance. Finish this. We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Yes, we're almost there. Raiders, tough.
At least the fleet's keeping that Star Destroyer busy.
I know we're hit.
Choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.